Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh to all my fellow friends and also to my lecturer Sir Fidaus. Today, I, Muhammad Daniel Haikal Verroslan, will present to you guys about one of the objectives that have been chosen in the National Sport Policy. For your information, National Sport Policy is one of the laws that have been made by the Malaysian government. The reason of this sport policy exists is to be a guideline for all type of sport that have stated in this country. So, there are several of objectives that have been stated in this national sport policy. But today, I will take one of the objectives is provide a sport facility to meet the needs at all level. Do you guys, even the national sport policy have their own objective, but they also have some issue that have been related to that objective. For the objective that have been chosen, there are some issue that been arise, which the facility they have in the Malaysia are not totally have a full of equipment that need by the athlete because the lack of budget from the management. This means that this issue are one of the very important problem for the both party, including the government itself and also the management that have that sport facility to handle it properly before it become more worse in the future. Therefore, I have stated some of the recommendation that can be helping for the management to help that issue that have been arise in our country. For the first one, the sport facility can decrease their entry fee. This method will make more people will come to use that facility that have in that building. Next one, the sport facility can ask the budget from the government itself. This is because with the budget that been get by the government, they can do the maintenance of the building that have been broken or need to be repaired. For the third one, the sport facility can do some sport event in their building or in their facility. With the event that have been made, can generate the side income for their management also. And lastly, they can make a collaboration with other sport facility. And this method will make the facility will be more known by the people around the Malaysia. So with this recommendation, I hope can help the sport facility can manage or can solve their problem that arise in their management. That's all for my explanation today, and thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, okay? Assalamualaikum, bye bye.